The course itself is called Quantity Surveying. It's all about cost management of building work or construction work, and it includes some law and some other stuff as well. What students will get is an understanding of the built environment as a whole in years maybe one and two, and then moving on to two and three, more detail about what they will actually do very specifically. And we designed it to try and be as reflective of what the industry wants. We're giving them the, if you like, nuts and bolts of everything they need to enable them to do that job.
As part of the course, we encourage every student to take a placement year. I see students go out for 1 year and come back as totally different people with high ethics, no professionalism, and they come out as very good academic students. If you go on placement, it's almost like having a year-long interview. Most of them secure jobs before they come back to us. So I will highly encourage every student to go on a placement year.
We do have some great surveying equipment. We have things called total stations, which will pinpoint in three dimensions where your building is going to be and how we measure that.
University of Portsmouth, we place a lot of emphasis on building information modelling, and it requires a lot of memory-intensive software. So the school normally offers high-specification computers which the students can use for their work. BIM is the future of the construction industry. It's very important our students learn BIM, because by the time they get out of here, BIM is going to be a norm out there in the industry. Our research really underpins the teaching here. As part of my research in building information modeling and construction visualization, I've developed a number of apps to help my students understand construction processes. And in construction, almost everything is done in 2D. So with this help of visualization, headsets, augmented reality, virtual reality, and then mixed reality, the students can grasp concepts that they will have found otherwise very difficult.
Quantity surveying itself is a career. It gives a basis for quite a few career areas in surveying or construction, generally speaking. In the built environment, we make a difference to the world.
I feel really happy to have trained people who had absolutely no knowledge in the construction industry to people now masters of the trade and ready to work in the industry.